Tibet matters to the world, especially today in the age of climate change. Tibet is the roof of the world, and for millennia, Tibetans have prospered in its fragile grassland and mountain ecosystems, using Tibet's resources without overusing them, and thus assuring the health of the very ecosystems that they and their neighbors have long relied on. Reason enough to say that Tibet matters, but if we left it at that, we would be missing out on an important message from Tibetans and Tibetan Buddhism. That message is the answer to the question, how are we humans to live on Earth in the age of climate change? The answer is compassion, fundamentally at the heart of Tibetan Buddhism. Compassion in understanding, compassion in action, compassion in service to the ecosystems that we rely on and support us, compassion in service to all sentient beings. This is why Tibet matters.